Paying actress Taapsee Pannu turned 38 on 1st August, and the actress, who is a pure Saardarni, ditched the usual birthday party and celebrated her special day with Big Punjabi family. Interestingly, apart from cake, she cut Chole Bhature on her birthday. This revelation about actress surely surprised you, but this is what she did on her birthday. At an event when Taapsee was asked how she ignored butter chicken as a Sikh, then she revealed that not butter chicken, she's a huge fan of Chole Bhature.
I've never been a fan of butter chicken. Huh? I might just risk a lot of people killing me back in Delhi, but I've never been a fan of butter chicken, but I'm a huge fan of Chole Bhature. That was my cake on my birthday also. Chole Bhature. That was my cake. Yeah, because I love Chole Bhature. I love my tikkis and all that. So I'm more of a spice eating person. So I'm more like a bigger fan of those all spicy food and all fried food.
But how did you manage to like leave all that? Or did you leave that? Or do you secretly
So let me tell you, I didn't leave any of it. But I have my those cheat days where I make. I think jitna crave karenge, I think we just try to force ourselves, our bodies away from it. The more we crave for it, and then we end up eating it anyway, and then like putting it on. So rather just keep one day aside for this. I think life is only this much. Yeah, we can't really
what
give
is it
up.
Like Sunday cheat day.
I don't have fixed days. I just make sure it's only once in a week. That's all.
So Sunday and Monday.
It can be any day. But it should be only once in 7 days. So it cannot be every third day.
On work front, she will be seen in Judwa 2, opposite Varun Dhawan and Jacqueline Fernandez, which is a sequel of Salman Khan's star Judwa.